Morning, everyone. I'm just on my way to work. I'm feeling a little bit better, but I'm still kind of, you know what I mean? Well, gross feeling. So yeah, good morning. I'm on break in between my two shifts today, and I'm gonna go to the drugstore and return these things, because I don't need those anymore. Ow, I just hit you guys off the mirror. So I'm gonna go return my crutches because I don't need them to walk anymore. Yay! So, then I'm back here for a couple hours. And then I get to go home and catch up on the vlogs because I've been blah all day and I need to make sure that I get some sleep. Again, I'll probably take a nap in between when the video is done being edited and is exporting. Because I can't edit another video until one finishes exporting, so it kind of ties me up a bit. But yeah, I will make sure I try to catch up on those and post them as soon as I can. And guys, I'm really sorry for the delay, but I've just been feeling really, really, lately. And school starts up really soon, and I have to get caught up on a project, a group thing that needs to be done before school starts, and all that stuff. And Marissa's home now, so yeah. That'll make a couple things easier because she'll be able to send me videos a lot easier than she has because she had to send them through her phone and stuff. So, yeah. I just want to give you guys an update on that. Alright, mission accomplished. I returned my crutches and now I'm going to head home and then right back to work. So I just packed up and I'm going to be leaving work in like 2 seconds. And yeah, heading home, editing the videos, uploading stuff, getting caught up. I think I was just dehydrated, to be honest, because I drank quite a bit of water today, and I'm feeling a little bit better, so, yeah.
Make sure. It's just really gross out today. You can see all the rain. Look at the new buildings they're putting on the waterfront. Yeah, they're doing, like, a whole new, I think it's called, like, King's Wharf or something, right on the waterfront. So it's gonna be pretty good. It's good for the side of the harbor, and, yeah. It's gonna be pretty interesting. And, yeah, so it's really gross out today, though. Like, it's... Oh, it's just one of those days. It's just rainy and windy and all that stuff, and it's just not fun for anybody. Well, unless you like rain and wind and stuff. Yeah, it's really cold too. But there's no snow. All the snow melted. Well, there's like a little bit. You can see it. It's a little bit of snow.
Awesome pants and all them.
It's silicone?
They're called silicone spatula. Like, they use it in different colors too.
Okay, I will look for a silicone spatula.
Yeah, we're probably in a package of 2 or 3. I want to know if they're on sale first, or how much they are.
Okay.
Okay,
bye.
Bye.
This is a test for this camera. I want to try the HD recording and see if it's any good.
Shutsy.
Hi. Oh, wow, that was a big crunch. She's eating her food right now. Here's the Christmas tree. Wow, the colors look really nice on this. Does this look better than the other camera?
Chatsy, what time is it?
Hey, is it dentabone time? Let's go get a dentabone. Come on. Come on, let's go. Do you want to get a dentabone? Baby, is you getting a dentabone? Go, 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 quick. Quick, quick, quick. Do you want a dentabone? I don't think you want one. Do you want a dentabone? This isn't what you want. Oh, where is it? Where are they? I lost them. Is that bag empty?
Yeah.
I think I need to get a new bag. Oh, there we go. Shotzi, are you getting a dentabone? This is what you want? Oh, I think you want one of these. You don't want this, do you? Whoa. You want this? Can you roll over? Can you roll over? Roll. Oh, jeez. Roll over. Roll over. Roll over. Come on. Oh, who's a good girl?
Hi, Chessie.
Max. Something else. It's a bird. And anyway, you guys get the gist of that. And Shotzi, ow, oh, I almost fell. Shotzi, should we come back inside? Hi, can you say hi to the internet? Can you have a high five? Me high five. Come on, give me a high five. Let me see your paw. Can I see your paw? Let me see. Give me your paw. Hey, give me your paw. Give me your paw. Let me see. Give me your paw. No? Bye.
She thinks there's bottles.
Alright, so I'm just on my way to go get Marissa, and then we have to run quickly and go to the store, because I might be buying a new camera that's supposed to record better quality videos for you guys. So I'm going to test that out. Hopefully some new stuff will help out. And then my computer's supposed to be here Friday, so yeah.
Hi.
Hi.
And I'm back. Well, it hasn't been that long, but I have my little iPhone videos, but it's still not the same, and I've missed you guys dearly. Yes.
Have you watched the vlogs? No.
I know, I came home and I watched the vlogs, and I was actually so excited to watch them. Yeah. I love watching them.
We have, like, 20 minutes to get to the store.
Yeah. Also, just before we talk about the store, the gift opening went a lot faster in the vlog than real life. Thanks to him.
I cut a lot out.
It was like at least 20 minutes, I think. Yeah, easily. And now we are going to Best Buy. What?
Buy a camera, maybe. Well, yeah.
Spend more money.
It depends if they have it. I was testing some, because the same camera we got my grandmother for Boxing Day. Or on Boxing Day, not for Boxing Day.
Happy Boxing Day!
No, and it records like HD video and stuff like that, so.
Do you hear that?
That's like stereo of the other car. So we were recording stuff and I was taking pictures, and it's got so many features on it, and the video seemed to be looking really good. It's hard to tell on my mom slash sister's computer, because it lags the HD videos. It doesn't like to play them very well. So, hopefully when my Mac comes Friday and I get that all set up.
Friday!
It just left Ontario.
Oh my god, that's
today.
Exciting!
And I'll be very surprised if it comes Friday, because it'll be the first time that a package actually comes when it says it's supposed to. So yeah, that's supposed to be coming Friday. And if that happens, hopefully sometime late Friday, my Mac will be completely set up.
Wow, I'm excited.
And then I can try the HD videos and stuff, like watching them, and see how the audio and video is. But of course, you guys will see that first, because I'll be including them in the vlogs anyway.
There you go.
Eventually, you'll see them at some point. Who knows when that is?
So.
Because the days just keep mushing together, and they feel like crap.
So hopefully we make it in time, essentially.
I think we will.
Hi. He doesn't even know if it's on sale now, so hopefully. I'm just gonna go walking. I'm gonna go find the cameras myself, actually. Now he's not gonna know where I am. Yeah, that's right. Oh, look. Angry Birds. My brother got one of those for Christmas. It's the most annoying thing ever, it chirps. We found them. I probably shouldn't do that.
Chetty, is that a doggy?
It'll just start again.
Will it?
There's like a sensor somewhere here.
You okay?
Yeah.
Oh, I can feel it. Shotzi wants it.
That toy! I don't know. Sometimes if you just leave it.
Well, you broke it.
I didn't break it.
Oh, hi.
Hi.
She's fine. He's lucky. I'm
waiting for cheesecake.
She's waiting for cheesecake. We're gonna get sick. Oh, look, there's the cheesecake. Look at that.
Nicole's always the best. She always brings me food. Thank you.
I do know that.
You do. And cappuccinos and stuff.
I know.
No.
Jetsy wants some cheesecake too.
Oh yeah, I'll plug this later.
Mmm. Is it good?
So good. I didn't even try the cheesecake, I just tried strawberry.
Guys!
Mmm. Oh, it's so good.
Why are you hiding? Why are you hiding?
Because she's being silly. Alright, night.
Good night.
Good night.
She's too happy to say good night.
Yeah.
Chelsea's just chilling. What'd you forget to do? Or what's on TV that you forgot?
Oh, I forgot we have this show.
Just started his dish. He needed help.
Mm-hmm.
He
needed
good night.
I look at my clams, I notice that they're not spinning. So I